Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today we are gonna be testing out some trucks. There's actually a truck that I love, absolutely love. It's this truck. It's awesome. I love it. Love it. Guys, I dropped it in.
No, it's not in.
Yeah, but it falls out. So it's actually kind of like in. I don't do it all the way, but just in the bin. But. Because I learned that from the first minute. Here, let me show you so you know. Okay. One is out, two is let go, five is in, four is lower, three is raised, so let's see. No, let me pull up to the bin.
So it's one.
No, oh, grab it, y'all. Grab. Raise, three. Four. Keep pressing it. And then,
five.
No, five is
oh, two.
Can I do this bit? Can I do the next bit?
Well, you're doing the road, so it's fair that I get to do this.
No, but you're just not. You're not. Here,
what happens if you drive it into the sky?
Oh, it can't.
Why?
I can't drive it into the sky.
Why? You drive it off the
cliff?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, sure. What happens if you do that?
The truck doesn't come back. It just stays there to place. I want to do is turn around.
Are you gonna drive it up to cliff?
No. I'm gonna go out, pick up these green and yellow bins.
If you want it to.
Four. There we go. Gotta press it all the way down. Oh my god. Wait. Hold up. Wait. Here, guys, I'm gonna leave really fast. So then the bins could reset. Just give it a minute. Looking at the pictures they have.
I think you have to press play.
And play. The bins are gonna be resetted like right now. Hey guys, look at the bin's resetted. Cool, right? If you're wondering why the Arizona garbage truck game isn't working, I think Cal just wanted to remake it, who made the game, and or he just wanted to make the trucks. He is like that. Look, let me do this. Can I do this? I didn't. No, it's not. Two, five, two, 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 four. Oh my God!
How did that happen?
It could actually. Grab it higher because sometimes the bin gets full. Two. Oh my God. Oh, it's happening. Oh my God, the bin fell. So wait. I need to do something. It's totally. You always one. Don't grab. 5 feet. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. In range. Low. Why all these bins keep doing that? Just the two. Could you just do that? Oh my God. So what? 10 missed. How about I do 3, 4, and 5? I do 3. Well, you do 4. I do 2. And I didn't need to go in. Just grab 2. Now I do 3.
I do 4.
You let go. Okay, you hold. It's kind of confusing, right? I need to do something, guys. Minimize. I don't know. About like 20 minutes or so.
So
if you don't have any money, is that it? It's one more thing, but you usually have to be in my video. Harrison is leaving, guys, so. The little bins don't fall in because the grip is too good, but with the other bins. Wait, that's the end. Back.
Okay, so I'm gonna go to Kate's.
Okay. Bring him, tell him I'm making a video, so bring him if he wants to come. Okay? Well, if he wants to make a video, just tell him. Okay, guys, let's do this one. Do you guys dare me to drop the bin in? I don't. No. No, you don't. That is okay. You don't. I love when I just like the boom music. So guys, Kixon will not be in my video today. Don't be sad because Julie is not really in my videos a lot. Lower, oh my, I did not, I can, how did that happen? Please subscribe to my channel because this video is not for you guys. These bins don't help. Mm-hmm. Bye, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.